Welcome to Let's Play 56. This is Punch-Out for the Nintendo Arcade. Let's do this.
Okay, Arcade.
Yep, me versus Glass Joe. Fucking Glass Joe. Fucking stop covering your face, you bitch. Put your stomach, motherfucker, you're down. You're dead. So bad at timing. Alright, from Cuba, Piston Hurricane. That's not a funny game. A lot of people died from accidents, my guy. Fucking crook. Lost the Piston Hurricane. Jesus Christ. Yeah, you can tell I suck. Fight. Alright, Pisty, we might be with you for a little while. Alright, it's a down Piston Hurricane. Bald bull. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I got him! Holy shit. Alright, so, I'll explain what that was. That was Bald Bull's Raging Bull. If you could somehow time that shot, you can instantly knock him out. It also applies to any other game that he's in. This is like his bread and butter. If you could time that punch, he knocks you out. If you could time that punch, you can knock him out. It's like his one final gambit. I'm not giving up against Paul Bull. I guess I am. I was lucky. I got lucky that one time when I did knock him out. I fucked up at the end because I couldn't fucking dodge or actually time the hits. Oh, I'm pissed. No. No, I don't want to. Fuck. I have to play through Glass Joe again? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, better make this fucking quick. Oh, what a bitch. I think I know why Nintendo has not allowed punch-ups to return. I think we all know why. Bear Hugger, Bald Bull. Do you see where I'm getting at with these names? And their stereotypes? Twitter and the woke warriors would be all over this fucking game. They would never let this game have a breath of fresh fucking air, dude. And I'm telling you right now, they would treat this game like absolute garbage. They'd never allow it to breathe. Oh, come on. Alright, I'll stop here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, share, subscribe for more. I'll see you guys later. As always, go guys, stay crispy, and welcome to LP56, Punch Out for the arcade. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.